impossible that the marking on the wall and the cast off and cessation cast off could have been caused by an axe that was thrown.
My Lord, taking my experience and from the three courses I did in bloodstained pattern analysis.
Yes.
And the experiments we did during those three courses, where we actually used different types of weapons like axes and hammers and pipes and creating cast off patterns against walls, against ceilings. I can definitely say that it is my opinion that that axe was not thrown. Why would you throw an axe from here? You didn't actually strike.
But Captain, I was a trained chief, so that is when
you throw the...
I would have hit him. I will not throw the axe from this instance. The possibility of missing that person is slippery.
Captain, before you go back to the witness stand, the stand again, I was at pains to point out to you that it's quite important to place on record that the measurements of 1.5 and almost 3 meters is from the axe, not from the person throwing it.
Yes, but still, I'm not saying this. Why would you throw an axe this short distance?
You are placing yourself 1.5 meters away. Place the axe, move back.
No, but I haven't got a measurement to actually
have. Move yourself back, that's definitely 1.5 meters of the spectrum. Lord, I'm not going to allow this to go out in the world. It's creating a completely false impression.
It's just a short
impression.
You decided the impression is false or not. You disagree with his impression.
No, well, I disagree with his measurements. It's quite clear that he's not holding the axe 1.5 meters away from the wall.
So
for the spec.